So on the issue of the army being brought in the interim period, do you support them being brought in to cover emergency services?
Well, we're left with no choice. And so, yes, we do support that.